Hello, my lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Pedroline. For some of you who don't know me, or if you're coming across my channel for the very first beginning. So in today's video, it's going to be a reaction to Dark Thought. She gave out a statement on her platform. So if you are not like following me, make sure that you follow me and make sure that you subscribe so that you shouldn't miss out on my next video that I'm going to upload. So it's going to be a reaction. So in quotation, Dark Thought wrote on her platform saying that it pains me to say I have lost many friends to mental health, my special black men to be specific. Today we lost another one, a brother. He was a sweet one. We need to start having conservation or calls to action about this, about people ending their life. In order for this to end or to prevent it within the black community, you have to work together. It's like the way she's like saying, you know, as the black community, you have to come together and try to do something, you know, because you may never know what another person is going through. That's what she's just like insinuating. RIP to all my fallen kings, she wrote in quotation. So she has lost a lot of friends, you know. Some people, just like the way she said, some people, they are going through a lot, more especially this thing that is just like happening right now. A lot of people are depressed, a lot of people are going through a lot, you know. Some people, they are just like single mother, some people are like just like single, they are just alone, they don't have anyone to talk to them. So for me, I feel as if, you know, just like the way Dark Thought, the way she's saying, if a lot of celebrity, they were like reacting or writing on their platform talking about this issue that Dark Thought is saying, I think maybe a lot of change was going to happen, more especially to the black community, you know, because just like the way she's saying, I do believe that, you know, she's saying something that is very, very important. So hope you're going to enjoy watching this video, and make sure that you turn on your notification and subscribe so that you shouldn't miss out on my next video. Bye bye, my lovely people. You take good care of yourself. Bye bye.